Turn the power unit on. Connect red cable to the fixture. And black cable to the marking head. Reset the batch count to 0. Adjust the voltage as per requirement. To set the time, put the switch on timer mode. Adjust the cycle time with the help of timer. By default, the machine is on AC mode, that is black heating. If you want to do white heating, put it on DC mode. First, we will go for black heating. Wet marking head with the help of electrolyte. Adjust the stencil in the stencil holder. Clean the stencil with the help of marking head. After cleaning, load the chalk to be marked. Squeeze it 2 to 3 times with the help of marking head. You can see the marking appears on the jaw.